trial is scheduled to begin today for a man who allegedly stabbed and killed a mother and her daughter.
A grand jury indicted Brian Everett on aggravated murder and tampering with evidence charges last June. Police say Everett stabbed Nicole Smith and her 12-year-old daughter Stephanie in East Price Hill last May. A man claiming to be Everett told 911 dispatchers the situation started as a fight and that he stabbed the two in self-defense. Everett is expected in court at 10 this morning.